This is a review about the Xion Women's Freeride Vest. It's a comfortable vest with a D3O back protector and additional protection at the lower back area right here. It's super low profile but doesn't compromise when it comes to protecting you. It's a good fit, it's a little bit roomy at the armpits, but it conforms my not normal build. Just like the Freeride pants, it's a firm construction and strong stitching. And it's very sturdy, but it breathes well. The vest has a double back protector. One part for the lower back, right here, and a normal back protector. The back protection is for me one of the most important parts for upper body protection, to prevent spinal cord injury when you fall. I don't think this vest is very suitable for park or free riding, because it doesn't have any shoulder or elbow protection. Then you should get a free ride jacket. If you're only looking for a great back protection, this is the best vest I have found so far. Officially, according to the sizing chart, I should have gone with a large, according to my back length, but if I would, it would have been way too long. The lower back protector is right on the tailbone protector of the free ride pen. And if I would have it longer, it would have been super annoying. You have the option to remove the lower back panel, but if you do, you miss about 4 inches of lower back protection.